In chemical and biomolecular engineering, we reimagine the very structure of raw materials to create useful products for everyday life. Safe drinking water, affordable medicine, clean energy, and sustainable packaging are all solutions designed by chemical and biomolecular engineers.
I chose to study chemical engineering because I'd always known that I liked science, and when I took the HSC I really enjoyed chemistry and I thought engineering was a really employable science. It's got so many fantastic job opportunities, especially for women in the industry.
If you have an interest in chemistry, physics and mathematics, but also have a passion for design and creativity, this is the career for you. What you learn here at the University of Sydney will help you meet the challenges that are facing industrial sectors such as food, water, energy, minerals processing, chemicals and pharmaceuticals.
Once I'm a graduate engineer, I really look forward to taking time off and working as a humanitarian engineer, using all the skills that I've learned here to go to a developing country and give them access to drinking water or energy to cook their food, refrigerate their food.
One of the things I really enjoyed was applying some of the theoretical concepts that we learn in lectures in designing real life processes. I recently just finished designing a reactor to produce hydrogen, which is used in hydrogen fuel cells.
The exciting thing about studying here with us is that you have exposure to world-class research in these areas and also to our leading industrial partners.
They have a program called MIPS, which is a major industry placement scheme. And what this involves is you're placed in a company for 6 months to do your thesis. There's food companies such as AB Mauri. There's water companies such as Sydney Water.
My day-to-day role as a chemical engineer has a vast amount of opportunities that I can do every single day. I can do a mixture of lab and field-based work as well as some office-based work. I get to work on projects, day-to-day operational problems and working with consultants. I have had the opportunity to work overseas. I did a study tour in Europe looking at all the different water authorities. So when I graduated high school, I really wanted a career that focused on the environment. There are a lot of environmental issues that are going on globally at the moment, and I felt that I really would like a career that focused on changing the human footprint and the environmental impact.